Great art can challenge us, surprise us, excite us, and inspire us. At the Arts Council of Wales, we believe there is a powerful case to be made for the value of the arts and the enjoyment that they bring. It's all about quality of life. Who hasn't, at some point in their lives, been stirred by the impact of a powerful photograph? The tingle down the spine that can come with an unexpectedly dramatic moment? Or the involuntary tapping of the toe to a seductive dance rhythm? These are the things that force us to feel and remind us what it is to be alive. The arts matter. The arts matter to Wales because of the enjoyment they give. Every day, hundreds of thousands of people across Wales attend performances and events. And for many people, doing is as important as seeing, sometimes more so. There is a very strong tradition of community involvement in the arts, whether singing in a choir, playing in a brass band, or participating in Eisteddfodau. Community groups have been as much part of the cultural DNA of Wales as our award-winning artists and national companies. Taking part for leisure or recreation can be its own reward. But sometimes the experience of taking part connects more deeply, giving individuals and communities a sense of self and identity, a sense of belonging. Because they bind communities together, the arts matter to Wales. While the arts are good in and of themselves, they can also have an important impact in helping us to live better, healthier, and more enjoyable lives. The arts can't be a panacea for all our ills, but they can help us to explore these and many other difficult issues, because by surrendering ourselves to the power of the arts, or by being creative ourselves, we open our hearts and minds to deeper levels of insight, intuition, and understanding. This helps us to live better lives. Because they help us lead healthier lives, the arts matter to Wales. The arts are part of a wider creative sector that is a vital engine for our economy, contributing directly in terms of job and wealth creation. Arts and culture can be a significant attraction, boosting tourism, stimulating demand for transport, accommodation, catering, and other tourism-related business. The way that culture can become a catalyst for regeneration is one of the defining characteristics of our time. The arts are reinvigorating places and communities, multiplying the public funding they receive, and generating new activity and investment in their locality. Because they grow the economy, the arts matter to Wales. Not content to sit still, the Arts Council of Wales is always looking for new ways of persuading more people to see the arts as part of their daily lives. One of the ways we do this is by seeking out like-minded partners, organisations who share our commitment to reach out and engage the public. We're ambitious for the arts in Wales. Our vision is of a creative Wales where the arts are central to the life of the nation. A place where our best talents are revealed, nurtured, and shared. So our vision looks to the future of what the arts in Wales could be. It's about creative ambition, human possibility. To those partners that care as much about the arts as we do, the arts matter. The arts are ideally placed to encourage us to look at familiar places with fresh eyes. The arts illuminate and give life to the wide range of strategies that underpin public life, from arts and health to cultural tourism, public art to town centre regeneration. The arts bring meaning, authenticity and enjoyment to our everyday lives. They create and sustain jobs, enrich education services, bring people together, improve our quality of life. Because of their ability to deliver a wide range of public policy priorities, the arts matter to Wales.